Hey, how's it going? It's Vince here with Convincing Sports. Just want to make a quick introductory video, further explaining of what to expect from this channel, Convincing Sports. So I'm currently on a quest to complete a mission of visiting all NBA, MLB, and NFL stadiums across the country. And these last couple years, 3 or 4 years, I've got quite a bit done, and I realized I was doing myself a disservice by not actually creating any lengthy content or in-depth content. So moving forward, my plan is to every stadium I visit, I will be reviewing it and giving you guys views and pretty much a virtual tour, if you will, to get a better understanding of this ballpark, if you'd like to visit it, if you're on the fence of coming or not. So that's my goal with this channel, and I hope to see you guys stay tuned and subscribe. Like if you're a Cardinals fan, like if you're a Yankees fan. Obviously, me being a Yankees fan, I was excited for this matchup. And I hope you guys enjoy. Shout out for Convincing Sports.
Oh, this shit is dumb nice out here. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty nice. We haven't even been in the stadium yet, but you know what I'm saying?
Yanks.
definitely live out here in St. Louis. I love the environment. We're probably about an hour and a half, 2 hours early to the game, and we still got a good amount of crowd out here. Got a good amount of people just enjoying the festivities of a good old three-day series against the best team in the league. So I'm looking forward to watching Judge hit one out. The views out here are actually pretty lit, I'm not gonna lie. Nice, friendly, family environment, open, spacious. I'm gonna make it! Love for the Yankee fan, man. Come on, let's get some love.
Oh, come on, yeah, man.
Gotta get out of here for that one.
He thought he was gonna get me, guys. Not today.
Hey, I'm not getting the energy out here in St. Louis. It's good vibes.
I'm sure Fenway will be the complete opposite, but it's pretty cool out here.
I'm trying to give you guys all a bunch of different angles. Like I said, it's my intern crew right here. Guys, I'll be back in a couple minutes, all right? I think I can snag a ball from these guys, or what? Chances I snag a ball? Chances we snag a ball here? I mean, you're repping both teams, so you got it. Are they tossing a lot of balls out or what? No shot? Come on, brother. There you go. Nope. All right, I guess that's a valid note. You got to give me the heads up on that one.
Yeah, that's the only thing.
As far as selection, food, the basics, I got Budweiser products, obviously, because Busch is born here, so see a lot of Budweiser affiliates. A lot of Yankee fans showed up today. I'm proud of that. Tried to say a lot of Yankee fans. I think I gotta go this way. Let's go back this way. Who knows where we're at? Get a good demographic out here. You know, a lot of diversity. St. Louis, pretty cool, man. If you want to build your own fan there, that's pretty cool.
shots of it over here. Sun beating you up, but we're gonna head over to some shade. Got the playground for the kids right here, I guess. Family pavilion. Got little accents that reach the angle. You can't really see, the sun's in the way. Side entrances. Got old people pointing at me saying I should have brought me one of them. Yeah, man. Get with it, 2022, convention sports. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yank up, yank up. 2022, man. Convention sports, no looking back. I like the Rizzo. I like the Rizzo. Nice and cool over here. Underground vibes. Let's get a peek over here. Back house grill. Let's see what this the sun wasn't so bland. Wait till we get to the night game. Yeah, it's a night game tonight, so it's gonna cool off a bit. It's gonna get a little darker. It's gonna be beautiful. And let's see what we're working with. Right down the first baseline, as you can see. See, the outfield is kind of low. They have a couple upper decks, about two upper decks. But then if you look behind, they got the three upper decks all around, wrapped around. But right field, essentially left center field, is kind of low all around. They got the seats over there on that bar, but nothing too crazy.
She's in the profession. Alex, okay, where are you from? I love your shirt. Before the rain, now she's
Nestor, nasty Nestor, pitch a nice little gem. Lights just cut on, as you've seen. The cameras come on, the lights cut on. I wish you could see a better view of the arc, to be honest. Maybe you need a higher seat to get that view. But hey, definitely a great vantage point right here on the dugout. Can't really see the view. I'm enjoying it. Let's wait for the game to start. How do you feel down third baseline? Would you say this is one of the better vantage points to watch a baseball game? Or what's your preference when you come to a stadium? Where do you want to sit at the most?
I mean, to be honest, I would sit the cheapest seats that get you the best bang for your buck.
I respect that. No, I definitely respect that, and I hear that here at Convincing Sports. We definitely honor that.
Baseball stadiums, you can go and just stand anywhere and get a perfect view.
Exactly.
And you can walk around the whole stadium.
Like even straight ahead, right under the name, the retired numbers. I'm sure that view right there can't really, it's not too bad. It all depends if you want to be close to the players, or you want to just get a good view of the whole ballpark, right? So it comes down to preference, just like anything in this world. And here at Convincing Sports, we're inclusive to all thoughts and opinions. Give some words of encouragement to the Convincing Sports podcast here. We're in the Mecca of baseball, you said?
I said Mecca, yes.
It's not baseball heaven?
Well, you Yankees fans might disagree, but you bulldozed your land and moved somewhere else. But anyway, Convincing Sports, cheers.
God bless.
You St. Louis, that's the type of response you get. MVP, boys. MVP up to bat. I wonder if you can see. Let's go, Judge A. Oh, yeah.